So whenever you are trying to indoctrinate somebody into a cult, whenever you want to really just fully take mentally control of somebody, the main thing that you have to do, and almost all cults have something like this, is